Welcome back to Growing Craft. Please do subscribe to our channel before we start this video and do not forget to hit the bell icon so that you do not miss out any of our updates. Also do check our website www.growingcraft.com and let's get started. Just now I have finished my live session and you can see that how bad my mat looks now. So all this is alcohol ink and gesso and everything. So I just thought very quickly I'm going to share with you guys that how I clean it up. Now this is a metal scrub and then what I have here is my Scotch Brite. Now this is a very poor and old one, so please bear with it. Now if you don't want to just these white lines to fade away, use this one. It is going to fade away over the time, but just to make a little sure. And otherwise I love using this one because it takes out everything so well, and immediately after each use I try to just clean it up with these things. So I have just taken up my utensil cleaning soap, or you can take your surf and just keep on rubbing your mat. Okay, now be it your alcohol ink, be it your chalk paint, be it your acrylic paints or anything, but you need to clean your mats immediately after each use of those mediums. So usually once I'm done with one project, I take up my mat from my craft table and very quickly I just clean it up. Now once I'm done with this, then again I'm going to just soak it in water for some time, and let me just show you how to it cleans up. Okay, now can you see this mark? This was actually dark and I'm just going to rub it and it's gone. Yeah, so that's how you need to clean this up. So it's better to clean it up after every use, so that your mat is clean. I know many of you have been asking me ki daag nahi nikalta hai. Of course if you let it be there on the mat for a very longer time, it will take a lot of time to dry come out, because it dries out super quickly. So we need to keep that in mind. Now there is one more important thing, just in case if you feel that this is not coming out well, your colors are not coming out, has sticked, just soak it in water. So what you do is you just rubbed everything with your surf or your cleaner, just add some water and just let it get soaked for good 15-20 minutes, and then again try doing the same technique of rubbing it. Like I said, I'm not at all bothered if my white lines are not visible. So I just keep on rubbing them. And can you see, here, can you see the metallic chalk paint and the alcohol ink color? I just keep on rubbing with the scrub. Okay, and can you see everything is coming out so well. Yeah, and this is looking great. So I'm just going to keep it soak for 2 minutes, but I think I'm already done, so I can quickly wash it for you guys. Okay, so just with the running tap water I'm going to clean everything. Okay, and can you see, earlier it was so bad and now it is looking so good. See, this is the way of keeping your craft supplies beautifully. The more love you care, love and the care you give to your supplies, they are going to be with you for that much time. I completely believe in this thing. So yeah, I'm just going to keep it under the running water for cleaning till my soap has gone, and now my soap has gone and it's looking nice. So I'm just going to switch off this video right now, because I have shown you the basic cleaning. I'm going to repeat the same process on the back side also. I always make it a point to clean it from the front and the back, because many a times you do not realize, but colors just go beneath this also. Even if with your dirty hands, if you're picking up or doing something, it just get ruined. So very quickly you need to clean up everything and let it dry. Keep aside for drying out for at least 3-4 hours, and they look clean. See, my mat is so clean now. So I really hope that this helped. I know it is not a very good and not an appealing video. This is a very messy one, but this is one of the very important parts of taking care of your craft supplies, because It's really important to have something really neat and clean. Thank you. Take care. Bye-bye.